I can't believe it. I can't believe I got an identity theft. I'm gonna have a chat with him.
Okay, you guys go back to your headquarters and tell Anita Van Burden what happened with my account. Okay? See you guys soon.
Hello, Mike and Lenny. What took you guys so long to get back here?
Jack McCoy's account was stolen by an identity theft and made him pay all 12 bills.
Go get him, boys.
We're on it.
Oh no. He's lying there in death. Mike. Mike. Can you hear me? I'd better call for help.
Nothing will stop Mr. Jack McCoy, the district attorney, prosecutor of Minnesota.
Nothing will stop Muff Sidon, the leader of Imperial forces and second in ruler of the universe.
And now, the next feature of Go Anon.
Well, now that I'm at Humphrey Station, I should buy some tickets to go on the plane.
Is Mike going to be all right, Doctor?
Yes, Mike is all right. We gave him some surgery and replaced all of his inside body parts that were damaged. Thanks to our surgeons and doctors that helped out with measuring the size of the bones and our suppliers.
I think Mike is waking up.
Wait. What happened? And where am I?
You're at the hospital, Mike. We were all worried about you.
We have to replace all of your damaged bones and also kept your original look.
Thank goodness for that. Can I still move around?
Yes. You still can?
No, thankfully I still can. Otherwise I might end up in a wheelchair.
Okay then, do you have medical health insurance?
I have insurance.
If you do, what company do you have to provide you insurance?
I have Independence Blue Cross Group.
Okay, the bill payment will be sent to the insurance company right away. You may head on out if you are ready.
Thank you so much, Dr. Lewis.
Yeah, thank you so much. We'll see you soon.
Hi, Jack. How is it going today?
Pretty good so far. Except that I got hacked by an identity theft. So, I'm going to be traveling on a plane today.
Okay, so where are you currently heading to?
I'm heading to Paris, France.
Okay. How many people are traveling with you?
Well, it's just me traveling today.
Okay, that will be $17,837.
Here's $18,000 for you. Keep the change.
Thank you, Jack. Before I can give you the ticket, I will explain the information on your trip and will designate you your plane. If you go up to your right on the 7th level, you can drop off your suitcase and lunchbox at the conveyor. Drop them off at the conveyor where you will be flying the plane. Pass through the metal detector and wait for the announcement to say your destination to say now boarding. Elevators are to your right, and just nearby the elevators, you can use the transport belt to get to your plane with less amount of walking. Please switch off your cell phone when you are in the plane. And finally, I'm the ticket to the host at the doorway to your lane. Now I will give you the ticket to your destination. Have a nice trip.
Thank you. We'll see you soon.
Well, luckily I can still walk. Otherwise my family would be worried about me.
Yes, and we still need you help our community-wide service.
Hello, Leopold. We just got out of the hospital. I had surgery for all of my broken bones.
Now we are on our way to defeat Moff Sirton.
It's very kind, thanks, Dumbass Sign. It's up to Noob Kinderschlag.
Why, yes, you can come with us to Finland.
There are no presents.
Anytime, Leopold. Let's go to Finland and arrest Moff Sirton.
Hello, Mike, Lenny, and Leopold. So where are you three are traveling today?
We three would like to go to where Jack is heading to.
So you guys are all going to Paris, France?
Well, yes, we will go there.
Okay then, that will be $53,511. Okay, here's a return change of $1,489. Before I can give you guys the tickets for your trip, I will explain the information on the way to your lane. If you go up to your right on the 7th level, you can drop off your suitcase and lunchbox at the conveyor. Drop them off at the conveyor where you will be flying the plane. Pass through the metal detector and wait for the announcement to say your destination to say now boarding. Elevators are to your right. And just nearby the elevators, you can use the transport belt to get to your plane with less amount of walking. Please switch off your cell phone when you are in the plane. And finally, I'm the ticket to the host at the doorway to your lane. Now I will give you the ticket to your destination.
Attention, the journey to Paris, France is now boarding.
Oh boy, we better head for the airplane immediately.
Wait, don't forget your guys' tickets.
Don't worry, I got the tickets. Okay, we will be going. See you soon.
Hello. Here's the ticket. Thank you.
Hello, James. We are traveling to Paris, France today. We are helping Jack McCoy with arresting Moff Sirton.
What did Moff Sirton do to Jack McCoy?
He gave Jack so many bills to pay and hacked his account.
You really are telling me that the person who is allowed just like the district attorney at the Minnesota statewide court also got his account stolen by the ruler of the universe, or Joe Bucket's tickets. Hopefully he can wipe out Moff Sirton so that you guys can arrest him. Do you both have tickets for the airplane?
Don't worry, guys, I got the tickets right here.
Thank you, Mike. Let's go to France.
Welcome aboard. We are now leaving the Twin Cities and heading to Paris, France.
In that case, I better buckle up and get ready for the launch.
We have now did the lights for takeoff. Goodbye, America.
Here we go. I know Paris, France has a DVG, so I should probably head there at their train station in central Paris. Oh shoot! It's Happy Chapman! What are you doing here?
I want revenge on that dumb dirty animal who put me in jail.
What animal? What are you talking about? I see no animal here at the airport. What are you trying to tell me?
I am talking about the dirty rotten cat who stole Odie and really want revenge on him big time.
Well, you've been put in jail because you stole John Arbuckle's cat and dog, Odie and Garfield. Is that cat what you're talking about? If so, well, you got what you had. So, beat it. I mean, really, beat it.
Oh, that's IT. I will beat you up like a stupid fidget.
You?
Beat up a district attorney of Minnesota? Well then, bring it on. I could use a little exercise, huh? I mean, really, nothing can beat Mr. Jack McCoy, the district attorney prosecutor of Minnesota.
Ouch! This sucks. Darn it, Happy Chapman. I will get you for that.
On my face. Oh, what a know-it-all.
You've got re-prosecuted again just for abusing animals and calling them names. So, you've been outsmarted.
Oh, I will get my revenge on you, Jack McCoy.
Whoa, what a whistleblower. That Happy Chapman, he should learn his own lesson for just abusing animals. I mean, that is just rude. A shock collar and all that stuff? Well, that's what he got for that. Thankfully, he went to jail again.